done aggregate. Make it look like carbon fiber. I think they did a really bang up job. Actually, I took the chin off of the bottom of the car, dropped it off when I picked this up, so I can have that hybrid dip too, so it can match that carbon fiber look. I think it looks great. I think it's going to look great once I get it back on the car. So, let's get started. Let me show you that dent I was talking about. It's right there. Looks like these are the only two tools we're going to need to do the job. This one, nut driver, just take the one nut off of this so I can depress the little clips to release it. And that's about it. So let's get started. That, and then a couple of clips, one here, one there, and then the front just sort of slides in a groove. So we're going to take care of that. Let me show you the backside. Clips, one here. We got the stud for the nut right there. The other clip. This is the lip that it's going to go in. And that's about it. Surface. Voila. This ought to do the trick, getting that glue off. So let's get started. Working at it. Most of the glue off. This job was great. Looked awesome. Okay, next time. See you later.